I'm going to boot up Windows Server 2012 R2 using a HP Proliant server. When I'm doing a boot up, I'm going to boot up from both graphics engine, from the Matrox graphics card, which is a onboard VGA, and my other graphics card, NVIDIA one, using HDMI. As you're going to notice, when I boot up from the server, I'm going to change channel from VGA to HDMI to see the full feature.